I don't remember. It's
in kilometers. Do you know how many miles it is? 20 kilometers is not that much.
Low Earth orbit is between 160 kilometers and 2,000 kilometers.
40. So technically, I left the atmosphere.
Yep.
Were we just Russian last time?
Yeah, we got team switched. Yeah, we did.
The entire squad got swapped.
Our squad got, yeah.
Yeah, we all got swapped.
No, not yeah. Really.
Yeah, our whole squad got team swapped, man.
If you guys make it over to US, we're gonna Foxtrot.
Shot out by the jet.
God damn it, another jet jumped in front of my view as I was throwing the other jet and made me miss the other. Urgh. The spawn on me, I'm already up here.
You got a GIF, CQC.
I got what, CQC?
Behind you, there's a GIF.
Foxtrot.
It got swapped.
I'll go join you in Foxtrot. What is that noise?
It's a pod. They're trying to get onto us right now. I got the pod, okay, but I don't know where the guy is. It's just gonna make that high-pitched noise. Did you hear that? That was amazing. Mm-hmm. Is that
only three of you guys? He's up here with his frog. He didn't know we were up.
Really? What a reject.
That was awesome. We need to, if we can get back to Caspian border or vote on it, we need to.
Nah, I'm good with Caspian for now. Although that was really fun.
I can fix your vehicle! Enemy sniper, north of where you are!
I think they're strolling at us. I think it's that guy.
Probably, but he doesn't know the secret of Jav, Sroveling.
We don't control check to that guy anymore.
Really, dude? Okay.
We've taken objective Alpha.
I would say this would be excellent practice for pod shooting, but none of them want to go to B or A. Which is annoying.
Could you lock onto pods with anti-air rockets?
Yes, you can.
Yeah.
Stinger Seglas? Sweet.
Huh? Okay, I will.
Damn, I wish one of you had. Oh, get it.
Jumped out. Made it hard. Ouch.
Oh, which one of you did I just hit?
Okay, you guys switch first, switch now.
Yeah, Russian
switch.
Did
you see, did I just hit you with the sniper rifle round?
I think so, it annoyed me.
I was the guy that you pod bailed out and shot you with a bolt action while parachuting.
You guys are looking at me, it's just which.
I think I deserve some credit for that shot. That was pretty cool.
Whoa! They're shooting the
Is that a javelin?
Rail gun at us.
Do you have a javelin, Jeremy?
Yeah.
Wait, is Nebulous one of us?
I hear a thing.
No, I'm not
Nebulous one of us.
Okay. That's all switch if the spot opens.
Ooh, left.
You've played with me before, Remix.
I don't recognize people's voices.
How'd that guy not get?
Okay, you switch then.
But you can climb up from there. Neb, you don't have to fly up. You can just climb up.
You may have been Nebu at the time.
No, because he played with me and I was Nebaros and Aljabel.
Yeah, I recognize the name. That's why. Yeah.
You
switch next. Switch now, quick.
Oh,
there's three spots. Switch.
Oh, do any of you have a soft limb or phasing stuff?
Yeah, I'm there.
And Zebra, the compact is a mean little guy.
Enemy helicopter to the right, or west to the right.
Alright, I'll switch next time I see a spot open.
I got killed, it's the Kasatka. Russian cam off chopper. Killer whale.
Could be the KE-62.
Though I'm kind of surprised you put down that big zebra.
Dude, I don't know what happened.
The combat hit for like 38 to 40 damage, dude.
That second
one hit fucking team switched me too.
Nicely done, guys.
What's that?
It fucking team switched me.
Leave the
switch.
Oh, no, it's even again. Now switch is even.
Ooh, that fucked. That's the guy I just spawned out of the jet. I'm sure he's real happy right now.
I've spotted an enemy vehicle. South of your position.
Hostile vehicle.
Objective Fox shot.
Wait, he's going the wrong direction. I thought he was heading towards us, but he was heading away from us. What the fuck?
He tried to U-cap him out of the air, but no, he fired into our spawn.
Oh, I need it. So whoever had the air box, it's gone. Poor favor, please.
There's some Christmas presents for you.
So what is this shit? Is this just Patrone? Do we have a sandwich name for this?
It's just Patrone.
It's just Patrone. Oh, hey.
It's a full-on ammo. And who are you, asshole?
What?
I think they're trying to land it up there so they can be maximally annoying to us. That would really suck. Hopefully, oh, I guess not that.
I'm waiting for one of those pods to come flying up so that my AA mines can shoot it out of the sky.
I don't think they'll be able to fly high enough for that.
They
have to be flying
in
close.
And we've kind of killed
an enemy machine gunner. Due south of your
nice.
Fuck that guy.
I should have a server and joining you guys.
Grenade! Someone's up here.
Somebody, they're mad. Confirmed.
Someone
on the other side? How did they get that grenade up? Oh, on our other side, opposite side.
Jack, there's
that ammo.
To the
toss
far
ammo.
West. You see the sniper far west if you zoom in with your straw?
Heads up!
Ouch, I'm getting
shot. Top of the mountain!
Above us. They're shooting me. Oh, it's the guy I killed in the helicopter. That's why he's very upset.
Ah!
Can we climb up there? No, I'm gonna fly up there with the hangar pods.
Oh, that's I should do that too.
I'll go with you.
Oh, I fucked up.
Now you fucked up. See, I keep. Oh no, he's smarter than I thought he was. Never mind. I'm just gonna fly right past him.
Did he fuck off or what?
No, he looked up. I was expecting him to not be smart enough to look up once I.
Watch our left side.
Damn it! Up there alone.
I don't have an airburst. Get
okay.
That attack! Get that attack!
I keep fucking team switching me.
You better be tanking.
Nope. No need. I don't feel the need to gloat against him. I shot down his jet.
Okay. Did you spin?
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh yeah, I don't know if my shit's still set up right. Jeremy, am I spinning?
No.
Well, you're spinning, but you're not.
You're spinning at such a slow pace.
It's very awkward, but I think it's because of the angle of the dangle.
Yeah.
No.
We are not, we're just sticking around.
Oh! Who got it? Good shot!
I did.
Hornet.
Start spinning! Don't stop! So
my
jerky.
Spin isn't working.
Oh, he.
Pod.
It's okay.
Pod. Pod.
Sniper to our left.
Is he coming up the hill?
He's still in the pod.
He's towards us. He's pretty far away.
Oh no, there he is. He's parachuting.
He's aiming.
Man, what's this headshot?
Oh, there's a sniper way out there.
Saka. He wants to fly indoors, so I think we should just let him.
The doors aren't open.
That's funny.
Spotted him. Kasaka's coming back around.
Yep, hopefully he finds your AA mines, Jeremy. Jeremy, face the AA mine what? Towards our base so we you just kill them as they try and get up here.
Towards their base? Right side?
Okay. Yeah, right side. Somebody potted up.
I did.
We didn't tell everybody to like 90 of you people at once.
Wait, why don't we just sit up here?
Nah, that's not as good.
They're up here with us, right side.
Whoa! Got him.
We now control Objective Charlie.
I'm not nearly inebriated enough right now. I need to fix this.
Jet. Oh, shit.
Ouch! Oh, are you going to the rail gun?
The soft lamb and almost killed me. Fucking dick.
That was very nice.
What, did he just collide with someone?
Yeah, with his own
right. Are you guys above the hangar?
Depends, what team are you on?
I'm gonna come hang out.
Yes, we're above the hangar.
If you're an anime, I'll shoot you though. I don't care whether you're friendly anime. No anime is my friend, unless it's Detroit Metal City.
No, he's almost friendly zombie.
And you don't look like you can do 10 rapes a second.
Up in the air. Drop pod.
Yeah, shoot it down.
Last objective down.
Nope. He's. The angle was too. Whoa. Hello.
If I were to jump on a jump pod as it was coming up, would it kill me if it was friendly?
Probably.
Maybe.
Launched. Come on, Hellbender, let's find out.
I don't know.
Ooh, I'll take that. I'll take
you
that.
You said you could pod surf in this game, still.
Beep, 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 beep. Haggard, fucking stinger.
We've lost Objective Charlie. I say again, we have lost Objective Charlie.
You should probably redeploy with AA mines. I think all y'all need to be AA mines, except for me and Joe. I think that's funny.
Remember that
yeah,
time we did that at Hanyang
garbage,
Resort?
But it's hilarious. Have you seen like eight AA mines firing at once? It's the most funny sight you will ever see in your life.
I can't jump on top of that thing.
I remember that time we did that at Hanyang Resort, but he popped flares, so all the rockets plugged that like sphere around him.
See, if we were on the other, if they were on the other side, we'd have a way easier time killing these jets and straws, Joe.
Yeah.
Because the direction they'd be coming from.
Thing is, they don't have much to really hit over here, so they don't hang out over here.
Yeah, but if they were on the other side, they would come straight ahead.
Yeah.
Bring AA mines for no reason.
The transport's hanging out.
Why
like,
are we
right
not?
There.
Yeah, face them towards the base. Why are you facing
it's hard
that
to,
way,
it's
though?
Hard to place them, at.
Yeah, because it's angled in such a way that it
won't.
Where's the ammo?
It probably disappeared when I became an engineer. Did it go off?
Yeah, it just killed like a soft lamb or something.
Does that AOD guy need for hacking? Because that'd be pretty great. I hope the guy said, yeah, thanks for
what are those things bouncing? What the hell?
Oh, we're just sniped.
I have eyes on an enemy machine gunner. South
what is that burning sound?
It's
it's a jet ski. They're trying to... I keep calling snowmobiles jet skis and I have no
it's
idea why.
You're a jet ski the snow.
So snow it's ski. Like the... It's like... It's like the rib boat of the ground.
No, because the Rubo's really good at AA.
Someone's trying to snipe the mines.
Listen up, Objective Charlie is now...
Well, Jack, fly right Jack, over Jack, us, Jacob.
I missed. Oh, but we're gonna hit him soon.
Oh, shit!
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh,
flares.
What happened?
That would have been... we had four AA mines and they all fired at once. The fuck did I just did?
No, nigga, you da fag.
No, nigga, you da fag.
Chopper to the right.
No idea what you're talking about, it's gonna get cat. I'm gonna go jump into this ground.
Mobility killed it. Wait, did they ever do the map boat?
No.
No.
Do they do it at a certain time, or do they do it when it gets to a certain ticket count?
It says voting will start in 27 minutes. If you do slash V.
Oh.
Chopper.
Show there.
Oh, there's
reload AA mines off an ammo crate.
Yep.
It takes a long ass time.
Well, I just got two back. I'm coming back up.
Oh, yeah. Unfortunately, ammo crates never
reload. Wait, do we only have Jeremy. Three?
Jeremy!
Oh, never mind. We don't have a command.
I parachuted down to that guy and landed on him.
Nice,
I almost
nice
killed
shot.
Him.
Nice shot, Andrew.
I want to blow up that spawn down there.
That's nice, okay. Nice shot. Nice getting shot.
Is running to 20x.
Oh, there's a guy nearby us, I think. I don't know if he's... I think he's below us, never mind. Oh, yep, there he is.
He's potting up.
Okay, is there something to do up here besides any mines? If I go recon, that'd be cool.
Yeah, you can
snipe, no, support.
But
they
support
open up the
we need doors. Ammo.
We need Patrona.
For what?
For AA mines,
everything.
Raw. You could go ammo MAPS and a bipod machine gun or something. That'd be pretty funny. I don't think the bipod might have... might have a hard time aiming low enough for most of the map, but you might be able to hit some of the farther out points.
Ammo down.
I like the LSAT, but it's a matter of opinion, man. Actually, the U-100 would be unironically pretty great because of its muzzle velocity.
M60 is a solid choice, too.
Really? What machine gun do you like?
U-100 all the time.
U-100's pretty damn great!
I'm putting my AA mines in the back in case they try and pod up, so that they have a bigger chance of hitting them.
Do you guys like where I'm camping?
What?
Ouch! What the hell hit me?
He hit the edge.
What the hell hit me?
That dude hit the edge with his pod launcher. He almost killed you with it.
Hostile machine gun has been identified south of your pod.
This ain't a scene. It's a gorsh darn arms race.
We've got a glow. We have a little nightlight up here with us to keep us company.
You have one of those, what are they called? Pillow light, like pillows. The one that looks like ladybugs and makes light all over your room.
Dude's got
you mean the glow worm?
Got a corn emblem.
Ladybug, ladybug, ladybug.
Oh, hey, we have a
sweet house.
Asian brick house. She's matty, just letting it all hang out.
I don't understand. Every single
ouch.
Helicopter.
Above us? Oh, no, there's trouble in it, maybe.
Yeah.
Wow, I actually ran ammo on the acid.
No, they're mortaring. They have ranged mortar. Oh, shit.
They're mortaring and they're strafalining. Can you point the MAPS? Oh, you already have.
They're shooting straws up, and then they're aiming at the bottom, which is
even
bland.
They're doing both.
Oh, rockets, please.
No. No, that's too far away.
No, it goes too fast.
Now control objective Delta.
Hey, Jeremy. Maybe you should get up where they're trying to land.
And put AA in
mine? Yeah, because I bet you they'll be slow enough by then.
Maybe.
You should give it a shot.
Will the AA mines lock onto the drop pods?
They well, should. If Singers and Igles do, they do, yeah. I don't know how to get up there by walking.
You take the pod up.
Yeah, take the pod up.
Yeah.
Just jump down below, take the pod up.
Wee.
Really hate it when you land on this one rock.
Oh fuck, I hit the lip and it knocked me out of the pod.
This sounds like there's fucking Stukas everywhere. Good Christ.
No.
Shit, they're above us. They did what we were doing.
Is there a way to get all the way to the top of the mountain?
Guys, they took over.
You pot up, but if you don't get up there and on like actual ground, because this entire
spawn me Handor.
This entire spot will make you slide off. I don't see anyone up here.
Oh, hey,
there's another
radar.
One on the rocks.
There's
below
a
y'all.
Dish up here.
Yeah, right here. I spotted a guy.
There's a dish up here spotting Morse code.
Yeah, that's how the Morse code is how the Phantom bullshit was found. For the password. It's a series of them from all the maps. It's stupid.
I know.
That's what I'm trying to tell you.
I know.
Oh, look, they're trying to...
Not a tag, but a
the Morse code. They're trying to attack helicopter us.
They're trying to get his friend on the attack helicopter. What a shame.
Oh, God.
Hey, we should... I'm gonna kill the guy who was trying to...
East side on the hill.
Yep. Kill the guy he was trying to load
out with a sniper.
I don't care. He can snipe me all he wants. Where'd you go, you Nazi? I know you're on the east side, but I can't see you.
I cannot see you.
Ugh, nine.
Oh, if they shoot it up here, I actually got the AA monster to land
here.
On here.
I just slid too fast down the hill and died.
Yeah, you need to get lucky and be able to parachute.
Unfortunately, I don't have any good gun angles at the weapon.
Here, spawn off me, Hellbender. If you can, I don't know. Oh, you can, cool.
I like how we're being so useless, but it's fun, so who cares?
Yeah.
Oh, here it comes. Oh, he jumped out. Good jerk.
What?
I feel like a German flak gun up here. Wait, we don't have ammo.
Nope.
We do low.
Wait, did you guys kill someone?
Yeah. As he's parachuting
in. That was hilarious. I saw that.
I'm pretty sure if he didn't jump out of that, my things would have locked onto him.
We have a hostile vehicle operating south of your location.
Are they opening the hangar doors or are they closing them?
Fuck.
Swoosh.
We've neutralized objective Foxtrot.
Met vote.
Anti-tank personnel have been spotted operating to your south.
Whoa! Haggard is your
shit more shit.
Haggard is your hold on.
Total market's not bad.
Mortar. 5.
Hammerheads too.
Also, point. Make sure that Haggard. Make sure the MIPS is pointing out towards the not us. Yeah. Make sure it's pointing towards the outside of the edge. You know what I mean.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
What?
You just get ran.
Oh, perfect, Pandwar.
Yeah,
that is
small,
not
small,
not
small.
The jet.
Did you Xbox record that?
Oh.
Something just popped.
No,
no
goes,
I wish
it goes too fast. Damn it.
I think our ammo just popped.
His
there are two pods coming up.
Xbox.
Two people above us.
He's lagging something fierce. I don't know where the other one's at.
He's way above us.
Oh, that's bullshit. 10 health. I shot him fucking point blank with a fucking buckshot round. Apparently that wasn't enough. Are you Jack?
I was trying to launch pod launchers at
him. There he is. I can see him. I can see
him. What?
Really?
Why contain it?
Cool.
He's just gonna slide to his death. Watch. Goodbye.
Yeah, I heard him scream.
Incoming pods.
Now control objective.
Oh, they're angling. No, they're angling to different points. They're not coming up here.
Just redeploy.
You know what? No, actually, now what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna run Stinger and wait for them to pod up and then shoot Stingers at it. That sounds a lot more fun than air mines.
Igla!
No, I don't want to have to hold it. I want to set it and forget.
There's
it.
No
I want
point
stingers.
In the igloo because they're not the pods are all that they can reach us from are all close.
Oh. Don't igloos fly faster?
No, stingers
take longer
do.
To lock them.
Oh wait, no, you're right. Igloos fly faster, but they take longer to lock, and you have to hold the lock. That sucks.
Look at all those fucking dots at E.
I'm starting to actually care maybe about winning, so I think I'm gonna go take points. Simply because I haven't been jammed in a very long time and it's making my dick go soft.
Hold on.
What point are we taking?
That's bestiality and highly frowned upon.
I'm going for C.
Located to your south, there appears to be an enemy machine gun.
Did you read chat? Did you read the mess that that guy just said?
Hey, what? Hey, whoa, pony, which pony would you fucking this? What?
And then his response was, that's bestiality.
Subhuman.
I'll vote for mortar.
I think we're all voting for mortar.
Yeah, why do you want to play mortar? Because it's
a
good map.
Garden. Look at all the other maps.
Compared to Hammerhead?
I like mortar. I like mortar.
I don't even remember which map mortar is.
Mortar's the one with the castle.
Mortar's the one with the giant island in the middle.
Oh, I love that.
It's the castle, one with yeah. old cannon.
No, that's the one with John Carey.
With old cannon. All those Nameless
no,
Strike maps have John Carey.
That's the one where you went zero kills and got second on the leaderboard.
I thought that was a different map. I think you're thinking of
John Carey. Because that was the one
damn.
Where...
Yeah, we just got fucking shot down by a Srop.
Yeah, no, that was definitely that one.
Nigros.
Because we would go over to the one that's...
Is that a new operating system?
Nice. Fuck chance, man.
I guess fucking people in the sky should be invincible. You're not invincible, and God will have his way with you.
I'm just happy it's not a jet.
I did just reference Alex Jones there, by the way, if anybody caught that.
I fucking love Alex Jones. He's my idol. He always speaks the truth.
I don't know who Alex Jones is.
And forget about game.
He's some creepy
I'm gonna spit the truth.
Is he the
definitely a crack job.
I have eyes on an enemy soldier
north of your position. 24/7/365. Pussy stays on my mind. Oh, launch pod kill.
Nice.
Okay, Vic. Wow.
Good, I'm gonna get the defib killed.
Counter-sniping with a 4X.
Here's your ammo!
Heads up! Enemy sniper south of your location.
God damn it, I would have had that fucking jet, but I got sniped by a worthless Wookiee with a chain engine.
There's a couple of guys out from nowhere.
Joe, you're in. See where my rocket's going, Joe? See where it? See it? See it? See it?
They're it crawling missed. On top of E.
In your skin?
No.
I'm getting mad that I just killed him.
Oh, get fucked! I just stole the transport chopper that they floated to get over to me to kill me, and then I ran both of them over with it. Bronies are worse than Juggalos.
Some of them.
Oh, hey, look, it's a sniper with a JNG-90. I have a transport helicopter. I am going to attempt to run him over.
You capped him earlier.
Antwar, do you have the railgun?
Yeah, but it's an invisible wall.
Got him. Fucking got him. Fucking
nice.
Get dunked. And this is the enemy transport copter.
Hey, Cam.
You're right. Busy. I'm running people over right now, okay?
Losing F.
Damn, I just missed that dude's head.
There's a guy on top of D.
Oh
Above us, basics.
Above what? What are you saying?
On the tower where Hellbender died. Jeffers got me.
Joe, were you there for hearing me take revengeance for you?
How did you get one-shotted by an RPG? I thought transports couldn't be one-shotted by RPG.
No. RPGs there was, do one-shot.
They do not one-shot transports.
Really?
We just got one-shotted.
You were hurt. You got hurt by something just before you got RPG'd. You might have been wombo comboed with rocket launchers. You were...
Maybe.
Because Joe and I have basically made people think we want to hit him because we hit him, like, at the same time.
Mm-hmm.
That's always really funny.
You ever...
Because teamwork's OP.
You ever just take a shit that just made you feel better about the day?
Yes.
It's not even the day yet.
And then you go and you wipe.
Oh, Happy New Year's, all Pacific time zone people.
You had your fiber.
No one else's PST, is there?
I don't know, is anyone PST? Or are we all Central Mountain?
I'm Central, I used to be Mountain.
Eastern.
Back when I used to live in Albuquerque, I was Mountain.
Here's your ammo, go get it!
Ohio's Eastern.
You said you were Central.
I had said I was Central because I'm drunk, fuck you. Actually, I'm not even drunk yet. I've only had 2.5 shots of booze. That's a teeny tiny amount for my big fat ass. Also, you're about to get caught.
What? I got caught.
I said 2.5 shots is a tiny tiny amount for my big fat ass.
We are losing all point. Up!
Who the fuck is shooting rockets at me, Jesus?
We were doing better when we weren't trying.
Probably the Hitlers. Well, I said I was gonna start trying, and then I started trying for a few seconds, and then I'm basically like, no, I wanna shoot a jets again.
There's your ammo!
But I shot him.
What are you saying? Is it, ADD?
I got hit by a jet, and he died, and I did, and I had extinguishers, so I just extinguished the crit away.
RIP helicopter.
Goodbye.
I railgun the helicopter.
I'm really, really waiting for someone to use this damn pod launcher.
Does the Rogan give you...
Me if you want points.
Does the Rogan give you scope blend?
Yes.
Yes. Well, it's a blue laser, so instead of a scope blend.
It's also very loud.
Weep, 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 weep.
Oh, yeah, I hear it all the way from that.
Froze. I crashed.
With a railgun?
The railgun.
Yeah, that railgun is awesome. I love doing that.
I can never get to use this thing.
The railgun would bone really hard for me if it had a scope that wasn't way too fucking.
That wasn't shitty? Yeah.
I need it on a map.
You know what? This will get pretty good use out of them.
I need it on a map with Little Bird so I can fucking shoot
pilots
out of it.
I don't think any of the DLC, this DLC's maps have little birds, do they? Like it's
No, Whiteout does. Whiteout does. Yeah, Whiteout does.
Oh yeah, it does.
No, it's not. It's all about
Whiteout is the best because it has a bomber.
Oh man, it's all about infrared. Infrared's amazing.
I just shot a pilot out of a fucking attack helicopter.
Without killing the helicopter.
I don't think I killed the helicopter.
That happens. Time to time, it's really obnoxious and also really funny.
Oh shit.
I think it's because the railgun is splash, so you can like kill people.
Well, I mean, I've done that with a straw before. It's really funny when that happens. It's like, wait, what?
God damn, Handwar, you fire enough shots at us.
Fuck that guy.
The straw goes, when you do that with the straw goes through the helicopter. It's really strange looking, and it's very confusing.
Does the railgun have any like impact to it? Like will it push a chopper?
Oh yeah.
Away?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, it flips the helicopter.
If I shoot an allied chopper.
Enemy vehicle.
Oh yeah, my bad.
It has crazy impulse on it.
We'll just parachute in there.
Wow, the Russian jet like landed. This is our jet. I don't know.
Alright, well, they ran out of, railgun
rounds.
Oh
no, gangsters against pedophiles, the GOP.
I don't think I've ever had the railgun and used every round in it.
God damn it, I can't kill.
And gangsters against pedophiles will beat the gap. There's also a shooting clothing.
Ah, yes. The gap.
The gap. Okay. Jeremy, how was it working near the gap?
What?
How was it working in the same building as the gap?
I didn't work in the same building as the gap. The gap was in the mall.
Yeah, you're attached to the mall, therefore you were in the same building as the gap.
It's on, like, the other side. I never even saw it.
Yeah, I don't even know. I don't remember where any of the outlying stores are. I just sort of, like, walk around the mall until I'm like, oh, there's Sears. Not that I ever want to go to Sears. I saw it early once, and it was fucking barren. I still had VHS tapes in it.
We had VHS tapes at the Office Max until we moved store locations.
How many years ago is this?
Like 1647?
Like a year ago.
Wow.
When the store moved. It was in March, so less than a year ago.
Oh shit, it's January. You know what that means? Fuck you, it's soon.
It means fuck you, it's January.
It means GTA 5.
What? It means all Noah Zero. Jeremy, it means all Noah Zero and JoJo continue.
Jeremy, when does GTA 5 come out?
27th.
So far away.
Joe, finish all the for the new season.
Oh, don't worry.
GTA 5
episode.
Was the one that just came out for console?
Yeah. They delayed the,
Because they wanted to add a lot more to the PC version, so they delayed it like an extra 3 months or something.
Jeremy, you missed your missile strike.
Yeah, I'm sad.
Spawn on me a B.
That one won't miss, though.
Don't spawn!
Don't spawn!
I avenged you.
I can see how it's you.
Two. I'm getting shot at by so many bands.
Fuck you, Lastic.
Look at that plane.
Spawn.
Look at the plane. Boom. Don't paint the sun anymore.
Look at all that extra XP. I only have 100% on. Where are we going to now?
I have like 425%.
Operation Mortar?
I want a gun and a rib boat. I love rib boats.
Oh, sweet, I hit my defib kills. Now I just need grenade launcher kills, okay.
I got a pod launcher kill. I am beat.
Congrats.
So did you land on a guy or did you like shoot him in the face?
I was running away from a dude and he was chasing me, so I hopped in a pod launcher, turned around and fired at him and I killed him.
Oh, okay.